Podalonia sand wasp has started to dig a new hole. She does quite a few of these in the course of her life. She's going to bury a caterpillar in it eventually. You can see here how she gets the sand out. She holds it under her chin, and then she will flit off a few inches just to drop it. It doesn't take a great deal of time for her to dig these holes, and she may prepare several of them before she actually goes out hunting. This one had a piece of grass growing in it, however, and it started to annoy her, so she decided to get rid of it. Munching away with her mandibles, bouncing around, trying to snap it off. She was absolutely determined it was not going to stay there. Eventually, with a great deal of perseverance, she managed to snap it off. Success. She can now carry on digging the hole. Once it's complete, she will bung it up again, normally starting with bits of rabbit poo or just vegetation like here. Vibrating her wing muscles with her mandibles wide, she can break up the sand and then brush it in. The hole is still there, it's just the surface which is plugged. It means that when she comes back with a caterpillar, she hasn't got to waste large amounts of time creating a new one. Soon she's done and she's off, hunting for a caterpillar, and we just have to wait.